what's the time frame to get back into being Elizabeth again? Because it's going to happen. There's two more books, people.
I don't really know. That's a better question for Sony, I guess. I don't really know. You know, I'm happy to have a little bit of a break, but I'm definitely looking forward to doing the next two, and I would be really happy to do that.
Do you feel like you want to just sit on a beach in Fiji somewhere between now and then, or do you feel like, let's say they came to you and said, we want to do this in 4 months from now. Would that be okay for you, or are you thinking, can I make a romantic comedy between now and then?
Beaches and romantic comedies are not my thing. I'm kind of a workaholic, so I'm ready to get back to work.
Are you? So what do you have in the pipeline? Is there anything that you know that you're doing?
Nothing that I can talk about.
That's often the best kind. Well, I mean, this was a role that was probably extremely daunting to take on. I can only imagine what must have been going through your head before, the night before you started shooting, but you pulled it off, and then some. So many congratulations, and thank you so much for being here tonight.